News out of Beijing this morning. The Court of Arbitration for Sport has ruled Russian figure skater Kamila Valieva will be allowed to compete at the Winter Games. It comes, as you probably know, after she reportedly tested positive for a banned substance before the games. And just one day before, will compete in the women's short program where she's favored to win gold. But Valieva isn't the only skater who's hitting the figure skating ice this week.